President Yoweri Museveni, who was visibly in a jubilant mood, met with men and women of the security forces at an event at Kololo Independence Grounds. He thanked them for ensuring success of the recently concluded summits held in Uganda.
The big group you saw here, this is potentially a very powerful group. As you heard, the countries were 120. If you add group of 77 plus China, the population of these countries is 6.6 billion people.
President Yoweri Museveni said it was crucial that Uganda hosted the two summits successfully, because if it had not done so, Africa would be despised. He noted that delegates from all over the world had a chance to see the beauty of Uganda.
80% of the human population are here. So therefore, you should understand the importance of these meetings. These countries are the liberated slaves. The countries which had been enslaved but have now been liberated. So therefore, it's a big honor for them to come here, first of all. For us, it's a big honor, but also a big opportunity. We have nothing against the other countries who are not part of this. Actually, we want to work with them, but they should respect our views. They should not come and...
Lucy Nachobe, the head of public service, led the government and private sector team that organized these events.
Let me also congratulate our forces upon having had this summit successfully concluded without any event. I believe you must have been on your tenterhooks until when you saw the last guest out of this country.
I'd like also to congratulate you upon a very, very successful organization for these conferences. The reports we get from the visitors, those who were here, they are full of praises. One, on the organization, and secondly, the hospitality that they received while here.
When we are recognized, sir, and our services get appreciated in such a way by none other than you, Your Excellency, and the Commander-in-Chief, it is a morale booster for everybody.
Let me take this opportunity to thank everybody here, especially our team in uniform and those who are not in uniform.
At the same event, the president also commended the UPDF's Engineers Brigade for building an ultra-modern terminal building at Entebbe International Airport at a fair fee of 60 billion shillings.